Palma Sola, Dominican Republic. Palma Sola is a community in the San Juan province. The Palma Sola massacre occurred here in 1962. == References ==